Alright, we're doing episode 4, SOE. Guess I'm at the train. Look at that. Look at all that land we've taken back from the Nazis.
For a month, we've been tightening the noose around the last escaping krauts as we roll towards Paris. But like a cornered rattler, you can bet they got one last strike.
Cool. Well, let's do this.
If we're gonna make our mark, we gotta be ready for anything. Like teaming up with the SOE. British Special Forces.
Something big's happening.
Gotta be. Davis is here.
We received intelligence from the resistance about a German train carrying V-2 rockets for an attack on Paris, refueling near Argenton. That gives us just enough time to move our team into position. It must be stopped. You proved yourselves in Marigny, which is why you'll get the opportunity and the privilege.
Thank you, sir, but it seems like a job for more than one platoon.
That's why I'm teaming you up with the SOE.
Whoa.
Looks like you two caught a bit of it.
Don't worry, Lieutenant. We saved some for you.
Agents Vivian and Crowley will lead the operation. They've been working with the resistance for months and know the terrain well. We'll defer to them.
We heard about Marigny. Impressive.
I can't take all the credit.
Just doing shut me off, you British
was,
bitch.
Warm up, I'm afraid. Look, this is no ordinary German supply train. It's a fortress on wheels. Our liaison in the resistance, Rousseau, will provide support if possible, but attacks on their network could mean we're on our own.
The fate of Paris is in your hands.
I didn't like the city anyway.
Reminds me of the time we parachuted into Vercors. Ambushed that Gestapo patrol.
You're just an
old Gestapo.
All right, there's our target.
You gotta give those krauts some credit. Train's right on time.
Biggest train I've ever seen. Thickest armor, too.
It's a Panzerzug. Those V2s have a range of 200 miles. More than enough to hit Paris. We can't let it reach the launch site.
That's a good old M3 Grease gun right there.
All right, Vivian, I'll take them out. Turner, that'll be your signal to advance. Daniels, since you and Zussman were so gung-ho at Marigny, you'll provide them with fire support. Come on, all right, let's go. Everyone stay low.
Suppressors on.
Take out the sniper. Use your knife, Daniels.
I don't have a knife.
Well done, Daniels.
Now the officer. On you go.
Ready, shot.
I heard that.
Turner, take a few men and go around the house. Daniels, stay with Crowley.
Fuck that. So I'd known that was gonna happen, I would've fucking gone. Didn't.
Shh. Careful.
Got him. Tango down. Tango down.
Well done.
Got him. Yeah. We got stealth missions. Fuck, that scared the shit out of me.
Sniper is yours, Daniels.
Shit!
Fuck! Got this shit. Fuck this shit. Grenade! Fucking Nazis.
Shit! Charlie, train's leaving!
Fick. I'm gonna do this stealthily. Stealthily.
Moving. Shh. Careful.
change of plans. We've been spotted.
What's that?
At the post office.
Yo, fellas!
Fuck yo!
You'll be all right.
We need to get off to the train.
Get me kind of a
shit. Hang in there, buddy.
Fire!
Daniels, I owe you my life. Thanks.
There's still time.
Con.
Change your plan. We've been spotted!
Please help me!
We gotta move!
Enemies at the post office!
You'll be all right!
Move, fellas! Flanking left! We need to get off to the
train!
Hang
in there, buddy!
Shit!
Reloading!
There's still time!
Alright, everyone, get to the train!
Crowley, train's leaving!
Come on, we can't let him get away!
Cut through the post office!
I can do this.
Can you see it?
There it is! Hit the gas! Watch it! Left! Right turn ahead! Under the bridge! Faster! Shit! It's firing at us! Floor it! Watch out! Keep going, Daniels! I'm gonna puke!
Fucking doing well.
I should've drove!
Now's your chance! Take the wheel!
Shit! Light him up!
Yes, sir. Yes, we do.
Keep firing!
I don't know!
Up top! Inside the train car! More coming up! MGs! Nice, Daniel!
Get us out of here!
Getting close!
terrifying. Ooh. That's some scary.
Daniels, where the hell are you?
I'm coming, hang on.
Holy shit. Did that just happen?
Can't believe we made it.
That's one for the books. I hope Styles had his camera.
Pearson might even get off our asses for 5 damn minutes.
Look out!
Follow me. I'll take you to your platoon.
I'm sorry. Who the hell are you?
A friend. No hurry.
Liberté, égalité, fraternité.
I have a first aid kit!
I need that aid kit!
Here! Bullseye!
Bullseye! Fucking missed, you kidding me? Sit down, boy. Yeah, that might be useful, man. Question mark. Quick question mark, help me.
Looks like they're up ahead.
Your platoon is clear. There's no time to waste. I believe these men belong to you.
I see you've met Rousseau. She's with the Maquis, French resistance.
She killed a crowd that was gunning for us.
You could at least try to capture and interrogate them first.
There would be more trouble than they're worth.
I thought we lost you. Looks like you did some damage.
The train really? Was supposed to be stopped, not destroyed.
Yeah, I'm sorry that things didn't go exactly as planned, but on the bright side, we've just alerted every goddamn German outpost in the whole area, so we gotta get moving. Come on.
Not until we finish the mission. Isn't that right, Major?
We'll need your help in securing.
Don't know how, but Zuss and I survived wrecking that train long enough to find ourselves rendezvousing with a tough French gal. Goes by Rousseau. She's a member of the Resistance, and if you can believe it, she made us paw through the wreckage for some papers. She needed them for a mission in Paris. She had a job for us, too.
By blowing up that train, we bought Paris more time. Now the Resistance is going to use the papers we secured to infiltrate it.
Okay, I might do the second mission. should I? Look how much damage we've done in 5 days. Look, okay, so stay here. Look at that. I think we're up at the Somme River by now. That's along the Somme, yeah. Close to the Somme. But, yeah, we'll just do mission after mission. Yeah. I hope you enjoy these videos. We'll keep pulling them out of nowhere. So, hope you guys enjoy yourselves. Thanks for watching. Bye.